Tour story time. One time, I got to hold Keith Richards' guitar pick.